sun. Gearing for the road to pack my bags and then to run. And I'm not speaking 'cause the perfect words I always lack. Never coming back. And I'm not waiting for the wolves to drag my body. I'm not waiting for the wolves. I'm not waiting for the wolves to rip my heart out. I'm not waiting for. Curing my disease 'cause you are now immune. Searching for a reason 'cause one never did appear.
I hit the branch and that changed the momentum of my swing, and so it faded on me a little bit, but still in a good spot. I had maybe like a 25 yard chip right there. This is for birdie. Missed it. Oh brother, this is a knee knocker of a par right here, probably about 7 feet. Pow! Oh yeah!
And I'm not waiting for the wolves to drag my body. I'm not waiting for the wolves.
All right, my amigos, 2 over. My competitor's 2 under. So I'm 4 strokes back. He's probably the leader because two under is pretty good playing after 9 holes. You know, just one big mistake really is just that double. Aside from that, I'm missing some very easy birdie putts.
Waiting for the wolves to drag my body. I'm not waiting for the
green sun. Just a great shot, little fade. The pin was all the way in the back. I mean, this is like 9 feet, 11 feet, I don't know. It's easy. lemon squeezy. This is as easy an eagle as I've ever had. I don't think I've, whoa, no, no. I had a tapping eagle a few years back from like 260 out, but this is an easy eagle opportunity. Gonna have to settle for a tapping birdie. I mean, that's a disappointment, guys. I didn't even get it to the hole. Okay, this was playing 174. This is the back tees. The black tees are just outside of view of the camera. I had my 8-iron. And there's water that surrounds this hole on the right side and behind it as well. I hit an okay shot. Hit in the fringe and then it bounced up a little bit. Ended up here. This is a fairly easy putt. Good. Yes. Come on.
Nice one.
A little bit short. Not bad. Tap in par. That's okay. That's the leader right there. The guy in the hat on the left side. Okay. All right. 452 yards. This is a par four. Dogleg right. The wind is behind us too, so I really let it fly right there. I'm not doing the cha-cha-cha anymore. I'm not dancing around like a monkey after I swing. I'm finally beginning to get the swing, guys. I missed my second shot, but it's okay because I put it on the green. Put it on the green! Yeah! All right. This is maybe about 22 feet. This is for birdie. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Good lag. Actually, I didn't lag. I was trying to go for it. Missed it a little bit. Got some work to do on the way back. That a boy. Good par, Mikey boy. All right. 414. This one goes to the left. Wind is at our face, and I just burned that one. Just hit a low bullet. That's it, guys. That's it for now. Please comment, subscribe. Nobody's really commenting on these videos, mostly the golf news stories. That's okay. It's a work in progress. I'll see you soon.